Our solar system is the member of Milky Way galaxy. There are two theories related to structure of the solar system. Claudius Ptolemy, the Greek astronomer, gave the model of structure of the solar system called geocentric theory. This theory was proposed on 380 BC and believed up to the 16th century. The theory related to the structure of solar system, in which the Earth is assumed to be at center and all the members revolve around the Earth. According to this theory, the Sun, planets, and satellites revolve around the Earth. The Earth lies at center of the solar system, hence the theory is called geocentric theory. The next model given by Nicolaus Copernicus on 1543 AD, called heliocentric theory. The theory related to a structure of the solar system, in which the Sun lies at center and other heavenly bodies revolve around it, is called heliocentric theory. According to this, the Sun lies at center and all the members of solar system revolve around the Sun. This is the modern concept related to structure of the solar system.